Demi Lovato is opening up like never before. The I Love Me singer sat down with Harper's Bazaar for a wide-ranging interview as she is set to release her first solo album since her near-fatal overdose in 2018. Demi shared which friends have stuck by her side and who from her Disney Channel days she isn't as close with. The 27-year-old pop star was asked about her seemingly on-and-off-again friend Selena Gomez, who posted a public tribute to Demi after her performance at this year's Grammy Awards. "Demi, I'm so happy for you. Thank you for your courage and bravery," Selena's Instagram story read in part, referencing Demi's heart-wrenching performance of the song Anyone. "When you grow up with somebody, you're always going to have love for them. But I'm not friends with her, so it felt... I'll always have love for her, and I wish everybody nothing but the best." Demi also revealed that she is no longer in touch with the Jonas Brothers, who she co-starred with in Camp Rock during the early stages of her career. Yikes! Sounds like those friendships might be over. But Demi has plenty of support from other vocalists like Miley Cyrus. "I talked to Miley," the singer said. "She's awesome, and I love her to death and always will, always have. But I think she's kind of the only one from that era that I still stay in touch with." Demi reconnected with Ariana Grande through their manager Scooter Braun, who Demi signed with just last year. "I love the fact that Ariana and I have such a supportive friendship because it's hard to find. Two women who are in a competitive industry, the whole world seems to want to pit women against each other, so it would be so easy to do that."